Lord, when they have approached the footsteps of your mercy. Blessed be the Lord forever. Amen and amen.